What's all this that you got me rushing down here for?
Sit down, shut up, and listen.
Well, if it's gonna be like that, then I'll just get the hell out of here.
Look, let me reintroduce you to someone you know very well. Have a seat.
Thank you.
Never felt like anyone else. I never did. Barely even felt like myself. But how could I know? I was so alone. And everything just felt like a lie. But I couldn't tell anybody else I was lying. Where could I go? Out of my
I don't care. Just have him tell another joke. I'm getting him now. Hey, Mel, we're on it.
This is some weird-ass Halloween joke.
Lucius, I need to tell you something.
I was so lost, lost, and lost until I found out that I'm right here.
What are you doing, huh? What are you doing?
My name is Melody. This is the face that I wear, and this is the body that I live in. Tonight, I'm gonna sing a new song, one that addresses my transition.
Shut the hell up! You're Melvin.
Felt like I was holding my breath, uncomfortable, but now I can't be anything less than all of me.
Now you need to get out of that ridiculous costume, get on that stage.
No, I won't.
I poured $1.2 million into Melvin. The man, you signed the contract as Melvin.
You don't own me, Lucia.
No, I don't, but Empire does.
Start loving myself. Lost.
You either pay the $1.2 million back with interest, or you won't perform here or on any damn stage. Take the damn dress off, put on your pants, get out there as Melvin, or it's a wrap on your ass.
And underneath all those scars, I'm someone so beautiful, oh, yeah. And I am right.
This is who I am. This is who I am. You know what? Do what you gotta do. I'm done.
I'm standing right here, yeah. I'm still right here.